This is a Beseler processing drum with motor bass.
Just wanted to show that the bass is working. There's a crack on the side on the case, but it doesn't really affect how it works.
Never used one, but I'm assuming you do something like this.
So it looks like everything's working the way it should.